Taken in shifts. Now, to see the fruits of your loins, this city is gonna fly! Or not. Damn. Well, now we really gotta find Roland. You know what? Maybe get to Roland's place? I think he might have left a message.
Could I have a refund, please? This gun doesn't seem to work.
I don't know. Looks like it works to me. Get over here. I got work. Hey, Vault Hunter! If you're gonna be a part of the Crimson Raiders, you better know how to use elemental weapons, don't you think? I've just got a crate of spanking new Malawan elemental weapons. Wanna help me test them out? I'll see you in the firing range. Let's try out the fire weapon first, huh? Fire weapons are extremely effective against flesh, but they're crap at destroying shields.
Go to hell, bandits!
Now, burn that imperialist bastard like a skag steak! Aha! Fire and flesh. Quite a nasty combination. Now, how about a shielded target? These Hyperion thinks he's safe because he's got a shield. Spoilers, he is. Take that, Jack Lover. A few good hits from a shock weapon will zap a shield away quicker than you can say, buyer's remorse. Now what else? Armor. Armored targets like these. Anti-Pyrian robots can take a lot of damage. Unless you've got a corrosive... See how the acid eats through the metal? I must confess, I love corrosive weapons. Now, let's try out these new slag weapons. Slag is a bit more complex.
This!
Now that he's slagged, he should be easy enough to finish off. Switch to another weapon and hit him again. Great! The weapons work, and you're ready to take on Handsome Jack. Now, let's talk about your payment. If you want to purchase any elemental weapons like these, you could always buy some from your friendly neighborhood arms dealer. No jobs for you. Buzz off.
If you can hear this, and you're sane enough to understand what I'm saying, head to Sanctuary. I don't care what Jack has told you, or how well defended you think you are. The Hyperion army is coming to wipe you out. If you want to survive, you get a gun, you come to Sanctuary, and you join the Crimson Raiders.
Spoke to death out here.
Thank you.
Unsurprising.
Bullymongs use those mounds to dispose of their refuse. That suggests a primate-level intelligence. That's it! I shall call them primal beasts. I'll run it by my publishers. In the meantime, blow up some primal beasts with grenades, would you? See how the new name works for you.
Huh!
precious as I can't call them bona fides. Maybe Bullymong's not so bad after all. Come on back.
Later, Vault Hunter!
Take their place. Always do.
Vault Hunter! How good to see you again! Thanks to the thorough drubbing you delivered upon Captain Flint, I was able to leave the Southern Shelter and get back to the business of finishing my almanac. Would you care to help me out? Bullymong's still rubbish, but I'll come up with something better before I launch the almanac, I'm certain. Regrettably, I cannot hire you to extermin things. Perhaps later.
sky over Pancake.
Hey, thanks for grabbing all that stuff for me. Third-degree burns are best taken in ships. Now, to see the fruits of your loins, this city's gonna fly! Or not. Damn. Well, now we really gotta find Roland. You know what? Maybe get to Roland's place? I think he might have left a message there for you.
Vault Hunter, get in! Roland left a message for you. Jack's gotta be pissing his pants!
Hey, soldier. If you're hearing this, I'm in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and Handsome Jack's army. I left info about my whereabouts in my safe. You can use it to store anything you need. This is your home now. Good luck.
I require nothing from you, other than that you please stay. I am known to bite.
By the Firehawk, he's in danger. You're the only one who can stop Jack, but Roland is the man with the plan, so to speak. He knows the best way to strike at Hyperion.
Station. You can use this to change your appearance and reset your skill points.
this just in. Hot off the Echo presses. Get your new edition today.
With Hunter Hellquist. This is Hunter Hellquist of Hyperion Truth Broadcasting with a message to the Vault Hunters of Sanctuary. Thank you. Your continued resistance against Hyperion has assured your own destruction. As Hyperion marches towards a brighter tomorrow, you remain willingly in the past, in the dark. Your own stubbornness will lead to your deaths and to a better future for all of us.
Hey! I have a job of the utmost importance. Minion, over here. Your master commands you. You helped me reach Sanctuary, Minion, and for that, you deserve a reward. I have a secret stash hidden very, very far away from where I currently am. In order to find it, you will have to perform a series of devious challenges. First, collect a few brown rocks for me. Then, defeat a badass skag. Then, pilfer the lost staff of Mount Schuler. Then, you shall bring me the head of the Destroyer of Worlds. And then, you shall dance for my enjoyment! Let me know when you're done with that job. Huh. Characters.
Got any food?
Eat your babies!
Son, this might sting a bit.
Hey, I got a perfectly legal and not shady job for you.
Hey, Roland's boys caught this Hyperion jerkbag trying to sneak into the city. Looks like they messed up his lungs. Dude needs surgery bad. Get over here. You're gonna be my operating assistant.
All right, make a small incision just below his sternum. But be careful, we don't want to nick the coronary artery.
Close enough.
An iridium shard? Offer. How many times I tell you idiots, you can't get slag powers by swallowing this stuff.
Well, that shard ain't no good in the black market. It didn't refine yet. You could probably take it to that Tannis lady on the other side of town. She's real into that iridium stuff. When she ain't acting all hoity-toity because she's got a real doctorate. Oh, and let me know if you're looking for work. I got stuff needs doing.
God is my witness. One day, I will find a usable spleen.